if you need a sizzle on the rise cymbal, you know, like a chain or something.
Yeah.
If you don't have a chain, then you can just use a penny. Like in England, you would use like a 5 pence piece or something because it's small but has a bit of weight, and then you just tape it on the cymbal, like in a. And then I guess where you tape it on the cymbal depends how much like it bounces.